सब्सक्राइब कीजिए इंजीनियरिंग गुरुजी को और प्रेस करें इस बेल के आइकन को ताकि आप देख पाए हमारी वीडियो सबसे पहले।
हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। वी आर स्टूडेंट ऑफ द टीम ए। आई एम सूरज मोहिते एंड माय ग्रुप इज शुभम जाधव, सूरज जाधव एंड तुषार गायकवाड़। वी प्रेजेंट दिस प्रोजेक्ट ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ द फाइनाइट एलिमेंट एनालिसिस ऑन द हाइड्रोजर मिनी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेटर। देन वी मेड दिस डिवाइस that is concerned with the generation of electricity by the using of the pressure of the water. Then we introduce the turbine by the giving the pelletized turbines on the base of this magnetic stand, and we use this project on the mountain regions to give the energy of the people who are living in that place. So the working of this project is as like this. This is all the pelton turbines which are moved with the pressure of water. When we apply the pressure of the water as like this on this turbine, this turbine is rotated as like this. Then the magnetic stand or the magnetic field which is curved by these turbines and the coils which are connected outside, the coils is generated the electricity by the cutting of the magnetic field. This electricity generated in the coils is drawn out and filtered and be passed to the electricity using purpose. Then material for made of these is cast iron for making the pelton turbines. There is upon magnetic magnet which revolves and curves the magnetic field and the copper electric coils. The application of this project is to give the electricity who are not at electricity in the 21st century. We conclude this project by I am living in Alore and there is many people who are living in mountain region. They have their mobiles but not electricity yet for the charging purpose. To give and complete that needs of the electricity of that people, we have made this project. So there is the waterfalls which are nature's creation, but the energy of that water is wasted. So this waste energy of water you can utilize and made the electricity. Thank you.